what we're going to do, we're going to create a 3D background from using the styrofoam that you have here. These are packaging styrofoam that came in boxes like these over there. We're going to use them along with these over here to create a 3D background. So what we're going to do first, we're going to start with taking the measurements here. 89.5. Okay, now we're going to get a height. 40. So now I have four pieces. The thickness of each piece is around 9 centimeters, and the length of each piece is 45 centimeters. Now when I put them together, approximately 1 centimeter, so we need to cut. To complete the height, so we're going to do, we're going to cut this like that. And this from here. And for this, I will be using the Ozito 30 watt with the hot knife edge. I'll be using this for today. You can use a simple knife, just want to create a mess. And now we have the top from here. Now if it's again. Double checking at 88. Just go, just go. Here we should have 48, which is 48, correct. I use the already made backgrounds just as a layout. This is how our rock formation is going to look. Now, in order to burst it out, you can cut that, and then from the other pieces form the same sculpture and then glue it on top. So what are we going to do now with the knife? We're going to square out, we're going to just make spaces. Using a soldering gun, we're going to go as deep as we can. So we're going to highlight it first using the outline here. So this is how it's going to look. Okay, what we're going to be using now is the longer tip, so we can actually go deeper in the rock. Alter the rock formation. Closer. Mm-hmm. the last thing. And just smoothen the edges, clean up the mess. Try it in the tank. And here how it looks in the tank. Bit of cider. Step is just to decide where the filter inlet and outlet are going to be. So my outlet is going to be here. And my inlet is going to be, I'm going to drill a hole here, and the return will be from the bottom here, from down. Now what I've done here, I've just glued some pieces together, which I'm going to shape and do the side here. Slide in, so there'll be more rock formation, and I also done this side here. That's the other side there. We're gonna bend the sides, so a piece like that, put them together. I done this one here. So this will go on the side like this in the tank. Just with the knife. Now the next step to cement it. I'm going to be using two coats of the general purpose cement. Cement based grout. One of them is black and another one is light grey.